What is up, guys? OogledOne here, and today we are opening up a art set of Platinum Rising Rivals. These are, to my knowledge, unweighed. I think two of them have these little anti-theft strips, I think those are, from back when they were in stores. But we're going to start with Leafeon first. These are from, what year are these ones? I think they're 2009. Yep, 2009. These are from. So 11 years old. Try not to ruin the pack. They are real tight in this. Come on. There we go. We'll figure out the card trick from this one. We got Nidoran male. We got Kecleon. We got Carvana. We got Quagsire. Well, this is a gym leader Pokemon. I can't remember his name. I think it was Wake. So I'm trying to skip cards. Oh, we got Flareon. That's a nice artwork. Our reverse is a Seedot. And our rare is a non-holo Nidoking. Still a nice artwork. Then we got a Wishcash. Volkner's Philosophy, and Tropius to end it off. Next up, we got Rotom. Let's jump into this one. If I remember right, it was, I think, three off the back. Yep, okay, so we got Leafeon, SP Energy, ooh, Gengar. I like that artwork. We're gonna set that one aside. We got another Kecleon, we got Shellos, Kakuna, another Quagsire. Another Carvana. Our reverse is a Beedrill, and our rare is a non-holo Vaporeon, but that is still a really cool artwork. Next up, we have the Houndoom art. This is a sign of some fire. We finished the evolution line. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. We got a Gengar again. Pokemon Contest Hall. Upper Energy. There's the completion that I was talking about. Nidorino. We got Nidorina. We got Seedot. Growlithe, okay. Weedle. Our reverse is Gastrodon. And Snorlax is our non-holo rare. Still cool artwork for that one. This is our final pack. Let's see what we get. Can we get last pack magic, or are we gonna strike out? Either way, these are a lot of cards I don't believe I have in my collection. So this is still fun to open. We got Tropius, Machamp, Bebe Search, Nidoran Female, Sfeel, a different artwork for Snorlax, okay, Quagsire, Ambipom, our reverse. Ooh, that's, I like that. I don't even care that that's uncommon. I love that artwork. That's my favorite starter from Sinnoh. And our rare, can we end it? Oh no, we got two of those, but I'm actually gonna, sleeve this up because I really like that. I'll probably send this one in to get graded. You got Infernape. That's a reverse. And then we got a duplicate. A second one of those Snorlaxes fleeing a kitchen. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.